I was in Las Vegas with Elvis Presley. Sometimes we'd be there at the same time. Elvis would be at the Hilton, I would be at Caesar's Palace, and then we'd go and see where they'll perform, you know, like that. So Elvis came to see me one night and he said, you know what, he said, Chuck Berry is in the lounge. It was a huge lounge in the Hilton where Elvis was singing. So he said, he's going to be going on in, you know, like half hour or something. You fancy going to see him? I said, let's go. So we go to see Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry was fantastic, and Elvis turned to me and he said, there's the real king of rock and roll right now. That's what he said. That's what he said. So we're going to dedicate this next song to the king of rock and roll. With this one right now. Thank you.